Hey, welcome back. It's Capital Gohner. I'm excited to bring in this one today. We're going to do a mini pocket sluice showdown between these three little guys right here. I had two criteria. They had to be at least 12 inches in length, if not smaller, and they had to be around $20 each. All three I got off of eBay. You can get them on Amazon too. These two were $18 each, and this one was 24 bucks. Let's put them in the creek, run some dirt through them, and find some gold. The first sluice is by SE. It's their mini pocket sluice. It offers a 3-inch outlet, a 5.5-inch mouth, and it has three different types of riffles on the inside of the box. And what's also cool about this thing is it's really squishy. It's just a rubber material. So we're gonna see how this one performs. Now the next sluice, I couldn't find a manufacturer's name, but it's just a mini pocket fine gold recovery sluice. It has a black mat that's silicone down to an aluminum body. So we'll see how this one performs. Lastly, we'll test out this sluice. This is by Sluice Fox, and it's their mini pocket size sluice. This one's pretty cool. It's a lot more intricate than the other ones. It has two bolts that stick out here that have wing nuts, and it has this riffle you can take off, miner's moss, and then it has the black mat that's ribbed on the inside of an aluminum body. This is 12 inches as well and 3 inches wide. So we'll see how this one performs too. All right, here's the plan. We're gonna do a controlled test run. I'm gonna put these four flags down in a 5 by 5 foot area and fill up four buckets of classified material, run that through a larger sluice, see what gold we get out of that, and then run all of those concentrates through each individual sluice and compare them to what we had in the beginning. Let's start. All right, folks, there's the hole, pretty big, about a foot deep. I have a huge pile of aggregate. Then I have four buckets, about 2/3 of the way full. Now we're gonna put all of that in that sluice box right there and see how much gold we get. I got two buckets done so far, and I wanted to just give you a quick update. I'm finding some really nice gold out of that hole I dug. You can see one piece right there, one piece right up there, one piece right there. Those are actually fairly decent size for this creek. I don't think I've ever found anything actually that big, so I'm actually impressed. I like it. Oh, I see a fourth piece. There's one more right there too. So I'm sure there's a bunch more stuck down on these riffles. We'll just keep going, get these last two buckets done, and then we'll see what we got in our pan. After four buckets, about 5 hours worth of digging and putting the material through the sluice, that's what we're left with. Let's pan this down. All right, I'm down just a few more black sands in there. I can see some gold. It is in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. About 42 pieces. That's pretty dang good. So we're gonna run 42, 43, could be 50 pieces through our mini sluices now and see if we get the same result. All right, first up is this little guy right here. I added just a scoop full of material to the gold already. So we're gonna just run this through here as carefully as we possibly can. Hopefully we don't lose all the gold right away, right? I think I'm doing it right. I mean, you just put the material in there, right? Okay, I think that's it. Now we'll just put it right into the pan and see if we have gold. I can actually see the gold already sitting inside of those riffles, so I know at least caught the bigger stuff. The finer stuff, I'm not too sure of. I want to see roughly the same amount.
That's it right there. I pretty much have almost the exact same amount, if not a bit less. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. About 21, 22 pieces in there. So I lost about half. I guess that's fine. That one did not work very well. Let's try the other one and see how that one works.
Okay. Same thing again, but with the fine recovery sluice right here. So we'll try our best again. Okay, I can see gold in the riffles. So let's go ahead and clean this out. Okay. Okay, there's that cleanup. I see about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, maybe 13, 14. I had two other bigger pieces and those are now gone. I just had that one on the right hand side. So it did catch gold. Now let's see how the last one does. Okay, now I seriously think this one's gonna probably catch the most gold just because of the way it's designed. If I can get my all my material to go in there, okay. Again, I added just a scoop of sand to it to give it some type of texture, not just gold.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, maybe 16 pieces in there. That's not bad. It collected all the gold from the second sluice we ran through. So I don't think any gold was lost on that one.
That wore me out today. We had 40 to 50 pieces to start off with from our bigger sluice. Ran through these little guys. So let's break it down. This one, it lost more than half of the gold. It still caught gold, but we lost a lot of it. So we'll chuck that one. This one wasn't too bad. You know, we lost some gold in there, but not as much. So this one, second place for sure. The one by Sluice Fox, this one actually worked the best. I could not tell if we lost any from the second sluice to this sluice. So the clear winner for me is this one. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. Did I do something wrong? Did I have too much flow, not enough flow? I don't know. Is it practical to use these in the real world? No, I wouldn't use it in the real world. It was fun to test them out, but I'll stick to my actual sluice box, my bigger one, and find gold with that. Drop a like if this video is cool. Leave me a comment down below if you have any other suggestions for further videos. I'm always open to other suggestions. You know, to think outside the box and do other things. And then please subscribe. That goes a long way and helps my channel out a whole bunch. Until next time, take it easy and let's get some more gold.